You know, let's do 90. Oh, you guys are here. Well, let's talk the Galaxy Z Flip and do some gaming. So the brand new Galaxy Z Flip is Samsung's second foldable device. This is a clamshell foldable. It reminds you of your old school smartphones, flip phones, if you will. And it's really small. You can see how small it is. Fits in the palm of my hand. And it opens up into a much larger device. So you've got a screen size that's about 6.7 inches, kind of almost slightly bigger than the Galaxy S10 Plus. But this thing packs in a lot of performance, and we're gonna check that out today. Playing a few games. So we're playing Call of Duty Mobile, of course, PUBG Mobile, Fortnite, and Shadowgun War Games. Just to give you an idea of what this can do. We'll check out temperatures as well, and we'll be doing our speaker test. Plus, we're playing some emulators as well, so go ahead and see that. Now, this is all powered by the Snapdragon 855 Plus processor. That should be able to run all these quite well, and we've got 8 gigs of RAM. Now, in terms of battery, we're looking at 3,500 milliamps, and of course, this uses a standard 25 watt charger. I believe 25 watt, it might be 15. But anyway, we're gonna see how this all plays in together with this device. So without wasting any more time, let's do some gaming.
Heads up, UAV spotted. We tied for the lead.